My intuition is telling me there'll be better days. Yeah. My intuition is telling me there'll be better days. I like this tone. Yeah. My intuition is telling me there'll be better days. I sit in silence and find whenever I meditate. My fears alleviate, my tears evaporate. My faith don't deviate, ideas don't have a date. But see I'm growing and getting stronger with every breath, bringing me closer to heaven's doors with every step. As we speak, I'm at peace, no longer scared to die. Most niggas don't believe in God and so they terrified. It's either that or they be fearing they gon' go to hell. Asking the Father for forgiveness got them overwhelmed. As it be spiteful, like them white folks that control the jail. See, I believe if God is really never judge a man, because he knows us all and therefore he would understand. The ignorance to make a nigga take his brother life, the bitterness and pain that got him beating on his wife. Like, I know you desperate for a change, let the pen glide. But the only real change come from inside. But the only real change come from inside. But the only real change come from the cemeteries are unchanged, I see men cry. But the only real change come from inside. But the only real change come from inside. But the only real change come from chosen religion. Jesus peace, frozen from sinning. Doing dirt, hoping to God, he know my intentions. To see a million before I see a casket. I got a baby on the way, no he gon' be a bastard. I'm living fast like I'm in a drag race. How that cash taste? When I was a senior, I was ballin' on my classmates. Niggas put three bullets in my car, one hit the gas tank. Know I got an angel, cause I'm supposed to have a halo right now. My lifestyle destined for a federal facility. For my ability to make them birds fly. Fiends won't get higher than a bird's eye. You and who am I to tell a nigga what to do? I just apply, it's economics, my business. This ain't got the suit and tie. Keep a pistol at all times. Niggas want what's mine. I can't oblige, dog. I work too hard. So reach for it, get referred to God. I'm going hard, nigga. I know you desperate for a change. Let the pen glide. But the only real change come from inside. But the only real change come from inside. But the only real change come from the cemeteries are unchanged. I see men cry. But the only real change come from inside. But the only real change come from inside. But the only real change come from prodigal son, got a new gun. This one don't run out of ammo. Lately been working on my handles. Can I ball, become a star and remain myself? If I fall, dust it off and regain myself. Fuck them all, they don't know all the pain I felt. I'm in awe, after all the fame I felt. I evolve, I no longer bury demons. I be a vessel for the truth until I'm barely breathing. I'm singing.
Life is all about the evolution.
I give it, I move back a little. I lift up, I look up, now I'm back for more.
You can dream, but don't neglect the execution.
I give it, I move back a little. I lift up, I look up, now I'm back for more.
Time is short, that's what somebody told me.
Time a niggas threw their hands. All of a sudden niggas popping trunk and then we scram. Finger on trigger, make a little nigga understand what it's like to finally be the motherfucking man. Eyes wide, that's from the power that the coward feels. Niggas die for bitches disrespecting dollar bills. Bloodshed then turn the city to a battlefield. I call it poison, you call it real. That's how you feel. Pistols be popping and niggas dropping a heartbeat. Scattered like roaches, a body laid on the concrete. Body laid on the concrete. Look, somebody laid on the concrete. No time for that, ain't no looking back, cause I'm running too. I made it home, I woke up and turned on the morning news. Overcame with a feeling I can't explain, cause that was my nigga James that was slain. He was 22.
Last night, around 7,
he was 22.
22-year-old black male suspect reported on shoot. Swear to God, bro. We're gathered here today to mourn the life of James Bickley Jr. Tragedy, another tragedy in the black community. We got to do better, people. 22 years old, this boy was too young. Our condolences are with his family, our prayers. We know he's in a better place. We know he's in a better place. But this has got to end, ladies and gentlemen. We've got to come together. This is beyond words. I'd like to open this ceremony with